10,000 feet above Whistler here, and just enjoying the views. Over there, you can see this little lake on top of the mountain there. Anyways, this is definitely National Geographic worthy, and I'm adding this on my second places that you gotta go before you die. Anyways, hope you guys love it. Take it easy.